Guys, this is Beth from 317 Gamers, and we are here with The Evil Within. I apologize, these last 2 days have been a little crazy, and last night I know I was going to do a double feature and do The Evil Within and Tomb Raider last night, but my PlayStation 4 wasn't broadcasting for some reason. But have no fear, because today I'm doing a triple feature. I'm going to do this Evil Within. It's going to be about 40-45 minutes long. And then I'm going to hop on the X1, and we're going to do Tomb Raider Part 2. And then I'm going to jump back to The Evil Within, not back on the PS4, and then we're going to do Part 12 of The Evil Within. So, since I'm sure everybody is oh so excited for this, and I know that I kind of rage quitted last time, but I'm going to try not to. I've actually watched quite a few videos on how to get past this, and I normally don't. That's my issue. I normally don't. I don't like to watch, walkthroughs or even use a strategy guide unless I seriously need it. And I don't have a strat guide for this, so I had to watch some YouTube videos. It made me kind of feel like a failure. But there's some points where you just kind of have to have a little bit of help. So without further ado, my good peeps, after it loads, let's continue. So far, I am really hating Laura Rebirth. I hate her. I realize that that's what her name is, Laura Rebirth or Reborn. Either way, they've used it both ways, Reborn and Rebirth. That's the lady that we have dubbed the Spata Chick. Okay, now we're here. Alright. Okay. Let's see what we got. I want to use explosives. Let me pick this up. And also, a buddy of mine has actually beaten it, and, I had talked to him, I had talked to him on the phone, he and I were actually texting one another, but anyways, not the point. I had actually spoken with him, and he helped me out and told me how to get past this, so hopefully, not today, bitch! Sorry, I really don't like her. Okay. Not my intentions, but alrighty then. So apparently you can actually use these to burn her too. I wasn't aware of that, I just thought that they were kind of like decoration, kind of decor-ish type things. So I wasn't aware of that. However, now that I am, I want to burn her really bad. Come on, woman. Damn it. Just went the other direction. Now I'm stuck here. Oh, no, no, I'm not. Alright, there we go. We're gonna climb up. Leave her kind of back there. Hey, girl, what are you doing? Alright. And then there's actually two different ways that you can go. So we're gonna go this direction. And I forgot to switch weapons. Idiocy on my part. Right there. Oh, jeez. Woman. You're pissing me off, bitch. Alright, she's gonna kill me. I have a feeling that she's going to. Maybe. There we go. Hopefully I can get this before she gets undone. And she's undone. She's gonna kill me. Oh, God. Maybe she will, maybe she won't. I actually do need to make a few more of those freeze bolts. Really? Gonna have 5? Well, that's a little disappointing. I can at least make that one. So I'm gonna do it. I have no idea where she is. No, mademoiselle. Where is she going? That direction. This is the part. This, I have not been through this part here. But she goes through right there. We'll see if I can actually get it. Sweet, I did. Okay, cool. Well, Jesus. Oh my god, she's scared. She freaks the fuck out of me. I'm so sorry. Damn it. She didn't get caught on fire. I need to use one of those. She's probably gonna kill me. Yep. Well, I caught myself on fire. This one here too. I missed her. You know what I did? Yeah, I did. Shit. I'm gonna use that. Run away. Because if you don't, she's gonna get... I use that and then she fucking kills me. Dang it. At least I'm getting at least I'm doing a bit better. Still kind of failing here and there, but I suppose that's expected. I'm just glad that I don't have to fucking deal with her for too long. Nope. Later, ho. I really hate her. Alright, there's the other one. Oh shit. And the fact that she teleports is what I hate even more. And the fact that she can really creepily run. I hate her for that too.
Nope, not today, bitch. Yay!
Okay, this is the part that I'm really... Oh shit! Oops. Come on, girl. Hey, girl, what are you doing? Hey, baby. Ugly ass woman. Okay, there's one. Nope. Alright, where's the other one? Where's the other one? There it is. Alright. I don't know how long that'll go, but we're probably not gonna go long enough.
Shit. Nope.
There's another one, and I don't know where it's at. This is gonna screw me over. Shit, I just caught myself on fire. No, 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 no. Please don't die. There we go. Go, 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 go. Don't let this hoe win. Jesus. Why you gotta be so druggy? There we go. Shit. Come on, Laura. No, 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 no! Gosh, dang it. She got me again. Just as I was getting ready to set her ass on fire, she got me again. That's all right, though. Hopefully it will start us where we were. Nope, it's gonna start us all the way back here. It's all right. Hello. That's not really good news. Not today, bitch. Not today. This one. There we go. I'm not even gonna bother with the freaking brain juice. Screw that. I don't know where she's gonna be at. There she is. Shit! Wasted it. Yeah. Sorry, I'm like dead focused right now. Come on, you stupid bitch.
Damn it.
Need this one. Where's she gonna show up next? This one? Me again. Nah. I hate this one so much. She is one of the most annoying bosses I have ever encountered in my entire freaking life. I hate her so much. So much. She's actually known to be a rage quit boss, which is Ramani. Let's see if we can get her caught up over here. Hey girl, you like fire? I like fires. You're very nice. Okay, and then it's this room. She's gonna show up here. Catch her ass on fire. Didn't freaking work. Crap. Nope. Not today, woman. Not today. Jesus, she's gonna kill me again. I got a feeling about it. She got me so damn nervous, I'm missing. Okay. Okay, come on, girl, come on, back. Oh shit, damn it. Hang on, maybe use one of these. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hey, girl, oh my god, you're so beautiful today. Just kidding, you're ugly as shit. Oh, she's gonna kill me. Run! Shit. Alright, if she's right there, maybe I can catch her ass on fire here. Okay, beautiful? Nope. Ah, dang it. Oh, I'm getting so freaking frustrated right now, but I know I can beat this. All I have to do is burn her a few times to where... God, this is so nerve-wracking. Oh my god. Try this shit again. I'm trying not to rage quit, but it's so freaking hard. But I really, really just want to get this done for my viewers so that they can... Oh jeez. I know, right? I get so freaking close, and then she gets too close for my liking, and then she freaks me out. And then I take off. No, woman. Did I get that one? Which one am I missing? This one. And then she's gonna show up on this one. Get this one. Come on, baby, 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 come on, baby. I don't know where she's showing up at. Stupid fucking controller. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on, bitch. No! Pop up somewhere and scare me. And there she is. Where is she? Here she is. Where's the other thing at? Here's this one. Shit, I got myself locked. Ah, oh, damn it. She's gonna get me. Grab that. Run away. Oh, God. I don't know where she is. There she is. Hey, beautiful. Hey, beautiful. I just waste. Oh my god, I can't believe I fucking wasted that. I need a freeze bolt. Oh, I pissed her off. Not my intention. Grenade. No, I'm gonna use this. Are you kidding me? No. I will not let you kill me, woman. I will not let you do it. Get out of my face, bitch. Alright, go. 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 No! No. 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 No! Ugh. Bet you are pissing me off so much. I had the lever. All I had to do was avoid her until the fucking fire went away. And then I would have passed it. Oh, God. Alright. Last time. Jesus. Last time's a charm. I'm hoping. Alright, woman. You're making me mad. Get out of here, bitch. Just be gone with you. Nasty looking woman. You know, I thought we used to have something. But now I'm realizing that I did that too early. Shit. See, this is one thing that I hate, that I freaking hate about her, is that she can just teleport and shit, and it drives me insane. Where is she? Oh, shit! No! Damn it! I caught her on fire, but she still managed to kill me. Jeez. This is driving me so crazy. Alright. What? I missed? There we go. Okay, maybe I can light her on fire if she comes this way. Oh, really? She's just gonna pop out there? Missed it. Okay. that one too. Seriously. Oh, I'm half tempted to let it freaking kill me this time. Jesus. Nope. Jesus. Oh my god, she gets too damn close for my liking. Oh shit. Why did I just do that? And then I just... I'm wasting so much shit right now. She killed me again. Wait, I'm really tired of this. I'm sick of doing this over and over and over again. No, woman. Catch her ass on fire, please. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Alright. I'm gonna hit this one first. And then we're gonna come back here. Let's see what we can get done. Nope. Why is that not? Yeah, I'm officially freaking confused. Oh, because I missed that one. And I didn't catch her on fire, so now I have to run. Oh, jeez. I hate her. With a bloody passion. Catch her on fire, catch her on fire, catch her on fire. Not today, woman. Alright, where is it? Shit. It's there. Where's the gun? I don't think that one does anything. God, gross, 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 she's running after me. Ew.
No. I caught myself on fire. God damn it. She's gonna kill me.
I get so nervous. Ugh, she makes me nervous. I hate her. 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 And I don't have any more. Oh, Jesus. She just scared the shit out of me. Good God. No. Bad bitch, bad. Alright, come on. Come on. No. Damn it. No. That should have caught her on fire too, and of course it doesn't. Which one is it? That one? Okay. I need a freeze bolt. Now I just need to avoid her at all costs. Get it going. Get it going. And I got myself stuck. Shit. Just have to avoid her. Just gotta avoid her. Just have to avoid her and her deathy clutches. Just a little bit longer. No, why are you so... Don't stop! Oh my god. Go, you idiot!
Yes. Go. Go, motherfucker.
Oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus God. Good God, I hate her so much. Freaking finally. Oh my lord. Jesus.
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb.
What?
I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do?
I know.
Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Okay. Am I supposed to get off there, or just no? Okay. Not exactly sure where we're going here. For some reason, my subwoofer keeps losing Bluetooth connection to my soundbar. Okay, now my soundbar shut off. I don't even know what's going on half the time in this.
Shit, back here again.
Where do I go from here, though, is the question. This is so confusing. I need to switch that to... There we go. And then I'll reload that. And we'll use one of these. A little drunken state there. Okay. So I'm wanting to know how the guy knows me. That's what I want to know. I think that was where a lobotomy thing was. Stupid mannequins. I'm assuming that this is where I go. I'm honestly not even sure. Yeah, okay. Leslie?
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
Please tell me he did not just kill Leslie.
Leslie, are you all right?
What on earth happened?
It should have. Why didn't it?
Oh, Jesus.
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Oh Okay, so now where am I? Am I back in my world, or am I still in theirs? Everything looks normal, I mean...
Hey! I know you're out there! Listen to me, goddammit!
What? This stuff is freaking confusing.
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be closely severed ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone.
All right, let's go save.
You have an odor of blood about you.
Well, I wonder why. I mean, I did kind of have to just fight Laura, so that could be it. I mean, you never know, though. You never know. Let's go back to that world, shall we? See what's going on here. Okay. I'm so confused on what the hell is going on. Well, there's a camera, so that makes me think that we are back in our world. Oh, wrong one. Please tell me I don't have to face that freaking thing now. They're giving me a lot of ammo, so I'm assuming I'm gonna have to fight that freaking thing in the next episode. Jeez. Yeah, they're giving me a lot of stuff here. Oh, geez. Dear God. Maybe I just have to run from it. 'Cause I seriously doubt I'll be able to kill this thing. Why you?
God damn it.
Yeah, damn it indeed. Jesus. Go, Sebastian. Now I gotta fight. Yeah, now I gotta fight this damn thing. Good God, this is gonna be hell. Another grenade. Oh, Jesus. What's I'm just reloading everything while I stand here. I really don't want to fight this damn thing. But it doesn't look like I'm gonna have much of a choice. I don't really see a way out. I see a bunch of flammable barrels. Oh, pissed it off. Oh god, be safe in here. Please be safe. Go ahead. Oh, okay. So he can get me. Not what I was hoping. I was kind of hoping I could just kind of hide out there. Jesus, he's quick, isn't he? And he's extremely ugly. I don't think he can one-shot me, but I don't want to... I just got myself stuck. Yeah. Oh. Damn it. Let me through. Let me through, at least. Give me that much benefit, damn it. Shit, I can't go in that room now. Well, I guess it's a good thing that I picked stuff up then, huh? Damn it, he keeps throwing things. Stop throwing shit. Uh-oh. Not what I wanted. He's gonna end up fucking killing me. Jesus. Yeah, he's gonna end up killing me. I guarantee it. I mean, I don't... Shit. Jesus Christ. Alright, here's what I need to do. I need to move that over there. Run. Damn it! Shit. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, run away. Shit. Where's that shotgun at? I'm gonna put that back over there. Damn it. It goes up. I don't really know how to beat this thing. This damn thing is so huge. I don't know if I should just keep running or what. I don't really know exactly what the hell I can do. Other than just continuously run.
Out of ammo?
I'm out of ammo for everything? Really? Yeah, I guess so. I obviously can't just keep running from him.
Uh,
Can I? No. Oh, okay. I see what I gotta do. It's just a matter of hitting it. Damn it. Not gonna lie, and forgive my friend, but that was a bitch and a half. It's absolutely ridiculous. At least it was easier than Rebirth Lara or Laura or whatever. Mother of geez, that was retarded. But like I said, at least this one here was easier. A lot easier than what I thought it was gonna be. Oh, I could hide from it? That would have been nice. Holy crap, that's a lot. Alright. I'm making sure that I didn't miss any ammo, and then I'll head to the elevator. There was a room right here, too. I'll be dipped. Nothing in those, though. But there was that. And another grenade. More ammo. I knew there was going to be a big boss fight. Usually when you get health and a bunch of ammo and everything, there's usually a boss fight somewhere close. Take those. Honestly, that battle wasn't too bad. I thought it was... Excuse me, oh my goodness. Honestly, I thought it was going to be a lot worse than what it was. Alright, to the elevator. Alright, and that is actually a perfect time to stop this broadcast. Okay, if you're interested in staying with me, I'm actually doing a triple feature today. I'm actually getting ready to switch over to the Xbox One and do Rise of the Tomb Raider Part 2. So if you're interested, stay on Twitch. If you're on Twitch or if you're on YouTube, whatever you're on. If you're on YouTube, just look for Elizabeth Petrie, P-E-T-R-E-Y, all one word. That way you can watch me live on Twitch before it actually goes to YouTube, because it has to actually upload to YouTube from Twitch on the Xbox One. So, anyways, if you're interested in watching me do Rise of the Tomb Raider Part 2, just stay here on Twitch, and I should be back after... I don't know, it'll take a few minutes for me to get it set up, but I will definitely get that set up, and then you guys can stick with me on that, and then after I'm done doing The Rise of the Tomb Raider, we're actually going to come back to The Evil Within, and then we're going to do some more Evil Within. So I will be back in about, I'd give me about 5 minutes, so if you've got 5 minutes to spare, whatever, just stay right here, don't go anywhere, and then I will be right back with Rise of the Tomb Raider. Also, if you are watching this from YouTube and you had you like watching my videos or Justin and Daphne's videos or what have you, please go ahead and leave a like and subscribe to become a part of the 317 Gamer community. We love to have new people. So, yeah. And then I will be back in about 5 minutes. I gotta get my Xbox One set up and get Twitch and everything set up on that, and then we'll do Rise of the Tomb Raider. So I will be back in about 5 minutes. Just in case, I'm gonna save again. I don't know if I saved or not. Okay, there we go. Alright, now I will be back.